following his guidance, I will help you get back on his path. He was the first person who found this island after we left. And you must be the last person to ever be here. To go alone now, but soon we will meet again.
You The point came where I slipped. The idea of eternal solitude tortured me beyond imagination. It even overcame my sense of duty. It made me homesick. I felt like I was suffocating. I knew that I would have to find a way to escape, but before that, I needed to do something. I wanted to reveal Quern to all worlds, to share this incredible power. At the beginning of your journey, I asked you to cooperate with me. This is the point where I require your assistance. Help me to give the worthy a chance and the opportunity to make a difference.
He led you into his library. I have to admit, it is truly beautiful. Sadly, it is as fake as he is. Maythorn, the archaeologist, the friend, the enemy, the savior, the wicked. It's all the same to me. It's all just the facade of a broken man whose hunger for proving himself could never be satisfied. I can only hope that by now you see this too. Yes, I think you're ready.
Although I wasn't able to fix the ancient gateway, I managed to build a less sophisticated one. I was not able to specify the target world of this new one-way portal, but I'm sure that it is capable of providing a safe journey.
Even its very existence is a great risk. Its power is unnatural, unbearable. If you help him, more will come to use this power selfishly. Each of them will grow and destroy. He will unchain this destructive curse and let it rumble through worlds without any boundaries. This force, uncontained, will be the end of countless civilizations, just as it was the end of mine. You must destroy the gateway and seal Quernalok forever. No one else should ever find this place again. You must do this for all mankind.
I prepared everything to be able to connect the ancient gateway of Quern to the world chain. I designed all the machinery and I programmed the whole procedure. The only thing I needed was calculations. Complex calculations I was not able to do myself. I invented this machine to think. Think when the capabilities of the mind are no longer enough. The only task ahead of me was to wait. And that was exactly what I was incapable of doing. I knew that the calculations could take centuries to finish. I was tired. I couldn't resist the calling of the portal I built. I wanted to live again. I left my life's work behind. I couldn't fulfill my destiny. I need you to finish what I started. I need you to become what I could not become. The one who leads all of the worlds to a new era. The era of enlightenment. Time has come. The repair card will need a mineral sample to be able to reconstruct the missing elements of the ancient gateway. You must insert the green crystal.
This is our time. If you insert the red crystal, the ancient gateway should overload and break down. This is the only way to contain this power. This is the only way to restore balance.
Add the green crystal sample.
Insert the red crystal.
Connect the gateway to the chain.
Destroy it.
Do it. Let this blessing help civilizations rise.
Hide Quernlock forever. Yes, you have made the right choice. You came to know him enough to see that he is wrong. I knew I could trust you. You did what I could not do. You imprisoned the curse of this world forever. You have restored balance. Your actions prove to me that not everyone who tastes the power of Quernlock becomes obsessed with it. I have finally found peace, knowing that this place will not destroy any more lives. All thanks to you. You must get going now.
time has come. The repair card will need a mineral sample to be able to reconstruct the missing elements of the ancient gateway. You must insert the green crystal.
This is our time. If you insert the red crystal, the ancient gateway should overload and break down. This is the only way to contain this power. This is the only way to restore balance.
Add the green crystal sample.
Insert the red crystal. Worlds will be destroyed, just like mine. All because of you. I hope you are prepared to live with this burden. How could I have trusted you? I have failed. Once again. Now leave. And watch your civilization fall.
Congratulations. You have earned yourself a place amongst the greatest in history. You have gifted this great power to all. Many will come and learn. You gave them the opportunity to shine and make their worlds a better place. Thanks to our efforts, Quern will soon become a beacon of knowledge, the epicenter of wisdom and intellect. A new age dawns, the age of enlightenment. Now, it is time for you to join me. Step into the portal. I'm looking forward to meeting you in person. It will be